Okay. Go.
Okay, so today what we're going to do is we're going to learn a TUSA sweep from the reverse Kimura or Dudog grip. This is for when our opponent's trying to pass our guard by putting his palm in our solar plexus, profiling, and prying our leg open. So come on in. So we're here. My opponent starts trying to pass my guard by leaving this arm extended, and he's pushing my knee. I'm going to take my cross arm and push his wrist. Now, my same side arm wraps around his tricep. I'm gonna grab my own wrist. So, I'm going through, grabbing my own wrist. This is important. Tuck my elbow inside. I let him think he's passing by pushing my leg open and going to half guard. Slide my foot to his ankle. Step on my own ankle. I line myself up so my head's under him. And I turn my knees. I'm gonna add some detail to this now. So my opponent profiles, boom. And what I wanna do, even if I have to hit with this hand too, is I wanna get this hand off my chest so that I can get my grip set up. But this is very important. I don't want his elbow to be seen. I wanna be over his elbow so that I have a connection to his body. Now he pushes open my guard, and I catch half guard. And look at this foot. What I'm gonna do is slide it so that it's touching his. I don't want a long leg here. I want a short leg underneath him because I'm gonna use that knee to drive him. Then to create extra power, I step on my own heel. Now here's the thing, if I try and take him from here, and my head's way far away from him, he's heavy. So what I do to get his weight a little bit lighter is I slide my head underneath. Now when I turn my knees, he's very light for me to take over. Let's go again. So he profiles, boom, I hit, I get my grip in fast and I'm covering the elbow. He pushes my leg down and I immediately find his ankle. I don't want to have long legs. Step, and then this is the most important part. I line my body up and then I roll. So how am I knocking him over? It's a combination of things. Stay there. First, it's that I'm taking my legs, moving them from one side to the other. But the second thing is I'm blocking two of his posts. So come on in. So when I'm here, he has no arm to post because I have control over that. And he has no leg to post because if he tries to extend his leg to go out in this direction, go ahead and try, I have it blocked. So what's gonna happen is you're gonna try this a couple times and the guy, he's gonna feel really heavy because your head sees the sky. You need your head under him in order to sweep. It's a very important detail. It's the same detail that we use to roll guys over from the UPA escape. Get on top and mount. Let's say I have the, you know, an UPA grip, whatever I'm doing. If I try to roll him over when his head's over there, he's really heavy, but once I line up our heads, he's really light. So we're doing that from the bottom. So again, last time. We're here, he's trying to pass my guard. He profiles. I'm gonna hit. It doesn't matter with which arm, it just matters that I get into the grip. So I hit, pass, grab. He steps over. I find his ankle with my inside leg. I step on my own ankle, and then the most important thing, I line myself up with him in order to knock him over. All right. I know that some of you guys are gonna have trouble getting the initial grip, so a troubleshooting tip is this. Let's do it from this side so that the camera sees. If he's square with you, it's very difficult. He starts tucking his elbow back. It's very difficult to get this. You need to wait until he profiles. Go ahead and profile, and then that arm comes off, right? But if he's square and I try and push this arm to the side, it's hard for me to get in, all right? So the two big things that you can take away from this, if you've seen this move before, is wait till he profiles to get that grip in. And then the second thing is, as I give him the pass, blocking his base. If I don't try and take him from here,
I get underneath him.
In order to take him over, we stay connected. All right, I will see you in probably like 3 months with another movement.